Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today, a question from Lithuania. This is Romas. Romas has energy usage data. What's interesting, though, is the data came from wherever with both date and time in column A and needs to summarize it by day. Well, a couple of ways to do this. I'm in Excel 2007. I'm going to use Insert Pivot Table. We'll click OK and just choose both of those fields, time and usage. Now, usage, because it's numeric, is going to go to the sum of value section, and time, because it's a date, is going to go to the row labels. Well, it's very cool in a pivot table. We can right click, choose group and show detail. And what we're going to do is group it up to days and years. You want to make sure to include years. If you don't include years, it'll take January 1st of this year and January 1st of last year and put it in a single cell. That's no good. So we click OK. Now, back in 2007 here, we have to go to the Design tab and change the report layout back to the Outline form, so that way we can actually see the Years and Time field separated. I'm going to take the Years field, and I'm actually going to drag it over to Column Labels. And so now I can see for every day, 2006, 2007, 2008. Now, this is the pivot table approach. Tomorrow, we're going to take a look at using a formula approach. Certainly some pivot table problems, depending on how much data you have in Excel 2003. Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.